The sacred statue is in this crumbling castle. The goddess Vesta led me here, but now we are on our own. I can feel the magic surrounding the statue. It is not an ordinary relic. It was a gift from the goddess of the island. The veiled goddess of the lakes. She welcomed our people to her island and gave us the statue so we could build our first colony here. She is not more than a demigod, Tribunus, far less powerful than our gods. But this is her realm, which would make her a very dangerous enemy. Our colony always enjoyed the protection of the goddess, but she has been banished from her realm when chaos was unbound. Exactly. Vesta told me that the statue shall be somewhere here, under the protection of Camelot. No, but there is an arcane barrier on this gate behind me, sealing it from us. The person who created it must have been very powerful. I was right. This arcane barrier is way too powerful, but I can feel the presence of the Lupa beyond the wall of magic.
Great. We must find another way then.
We are here to reclaim what rightfully belongs to us.
Who's there? It's them. Watch out, they're coming.
I was expecting someone more powerful.
Careful. I'm sensing strong magic here.
Spare us. We don't want to fight you. Thank you. You are merciful. Damn that wizard. I'm not fighting them.
Joys of plunder. By Lupercus.
Hold them back, lads.
Lupercus, I hunt.
Help!
No need to be afraid. We are the Ninth Legion. Bad omen, yeah.
Die! Attack!
What is your command?
Victory!
I can feel the presence of the magician who created that barrier.
If he is as efficient as his henchmen, I wouldn't be too worried.
You will face a hero from Camelot. They are all dangerous barbarians. They even told me to go to hell.
Did you tell them that we have come from there?
The master was right. They came for the statue. Stop them!
Wait. I can sense the power of the Lupa. We are close. The statue can aid you in the battle. Choose the gift wisely.
I serve the Ninth Legion. Still here.
Raise the Aquila higher.
No need to be afraid. From the bowels of hell. For Sulla.
I stand for life.
The Imperator is my shield. Attack!
Now you die.
I must thank Vesta for sending you my way. Tell me, how could I express my gratitude to you?
You can always erect a nice statue of my humble self in the colony.
The Knights of Camelot consider our sculpture a barbarian idol. Some of them want to destroy such treasures, while others collect them.
The Romans are here! Run!
Get in formation.
Beware! That knight is dangerous. The Lupa is close. Can't you feel the might of the statue? It can aid you in battle. Choose your gift wisely. Kindle Vesta's flame.
We roam as demons. Grovel and beg.
Gods are testing me.
I'm already dead. It's just rotten flesh. I can hear Tartarus calling. I'm still here. Oh. Kill me more.
just rotten flesh.
Tremble before me. Learn your place.
Stop making a mess. That's gonna leave a mark. We are not friends anymore.
Oh.
pray for death.
With the Lupa and the powers it can control, the Romans can build a new home in Avalon again.
Under the guidance of the only remaining Vestal Virgin, who might not even be a virgin.
How you dare. And remember, virgin or not, I am not a demon. Unlike you.
Mine.
A place to rest.
Demons of Tartar.
What does this little vermin want?
If she is right about this, Lupa, it can help us to build an empire for Sulla.
The Empire of Demons, you mean? No, my Lupa wasn't created for this.
Time will tell.
A contribution to our eternal Rome.